you want to access any services online, there's a number of ways that you can do it. One is that you can go to your own practice website and you'll be able to find out information on there. Another one is that you could use NHS 111 or NHS UK online, and they have a variety of different information about medical conditions or advice about where to get help when your surgery is closed. And the other things that you can do to access services online are downloading apps, which you can download onto your smartphone or your tablet. The NHS app allows you the ability to book appointments online or cancel appointments online. It also allows you to order and manage your repeat prescriptions online and to view your medical record online as well. If you haven't got access to an app, there's a number of things you can do to still be able to access services online. If you wanted to book appointments online, then you could use your patient access account on the patient access website if you set up on there. Another thing that you can do is have a look at your practice website, and you'd be able to use that to complete an e-consult where you can have an online consultation with your GP. The other thing that you can do is look at NHS 111 online if there's a specific condition you'd like some advice for, or if you wanted some urgent medical help outside of the time when your practice is open.